En couture.
President, please be seated.
The chamber is now back in session,
and the floor is given to the international deputy co-prosecutor to resume questioning to the witness.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, before the break, we were talking about the identity of the Central Zone Secretary, and you had indicated that you thought his name was Paul Bock. You've now had a chance to review a second statement that you gave, and I'll just reread the relevant quote from that statement. And again, for the record, the ERN pages are English. 0072-2241, Khmer 0071-6487, and French 0072-7597. And this is what it says in the statement. It says, quote, in fact, Kai Pok served as secretary of the Central Zone, but after the arrest of people in the East, Kai Pok was assigned to control this region, referring to your region. So having read that, does that refresh your memory regarding...
President, Mr. Witness, please hold on. And the floor is given to Mr. Copé. You may now proceed.
Mr. Copé.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
I have in front of me another document,
E3/5209.1.
English ERN 01153-91, French
01152-0015-51671,
which is a partial transcription of audio file D125/104R.
D'une bande audio D125/104. L'interprète par le témoin.
And it says as follows.
Et elle dit ce qui suit.
That you heard this.
Vous avez dit avoir entendu ceci. Vous avez clairement entendu le nom à la réunion et ce nom c'était K-Pok.
Réponse du témoin.
À cette période c'était Paul Pok, non que Pok. C'était le frère de Pol Pot. L'un c'était Pok et l'autre Pot.
Yes, they were
Pok, oui, c'était les frères.
So for all completeness, for the completeness of the record, I think this
pour
should be presented
dossier,
to the witness as well.
Mais je crois que ce document devrait être soumis au témoin, car il semble indiquer qu'il y avait deux personnes, Paul Pok et Kay Pok, et qui étaient des frères.
Mr. President, I apologize.
Monsieur
this is an oversight on my part.
C'est une négligence de ma part. Je n'avais pas vu ce document.
I've pulled it up now.
Je viens d'en prendre connaissance.
And it does seem to indicate that the witness said,
et il semble bien indiquer
Paul Pok.
Que le témoin avait parlé de Paul Pok.
So, Mr. Witness, it appears that in one statement you've said that the secretary of the East Zone was named Paul Pok, as you said today, and in a subsequent statement you used the name
Kai Pok.
Can you tell us your best memory of what the name was,
if you're able to help us on that issue?
I do not know his real name, but the inhabitants living there call him sometimes Kai Pok, sometimes Paul Pok.
Parfois Paul Pok.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for that clarification.
Très bien, merci pour cet éclaircissement.
Now I asked you a few minutes ago about him traveling to the East Zone.
Posé une question sur Paul Pok qui se déplaçait.
And I think you said that you had heard about perhaps a couple of visits to Krochmar. I want to turn to another topic now, which is the topic of this person, well, I'll just refer to as Pok. summoning leaders from the East Zone to meetings in the Central Zone.
Did you ever learn about summoning leaders from the East
Zone to meetings in the Central Zone?
Avez-vous entendu parler d'un POC qui aurait convoqué les cadres de la zone Est à une réunion tenue dans la zone centrale?
No, I did not hear about this.
Non.
I
je n'ai pas entendu parler.
Only heard the local inhabitants sometimes calling him
les habitants Kao de la région l'appelaient parfois
Pol
Pok
from the
Pol
central
Pok,
zone.
Qui relevait de la zone centrale.
Okay, and I want to ask you now about something that you said in your second interview, so the one that you've just had the chance to read.
Votre deuxième procès-verbal
and this is
que vous avez
English
eu l'opportunité
page
de
lire.
0072-2241,
Khmer page
en anglais,
6487,
64
and French page
67, en français,
0072-7597.
75,
so you were being
97.
Asked about this person, Paul.
On vous a posé une question sur
how
cette personne,
he came to
Paul,
the East Zone.
Combien de fois il était arrivé
and you mentioned
la zone Est.
A couple of visits to Krochmar district
et vous avez
that you said you had heard about.
But
then you go on to say the following, quote,
et
but very often
suit,
I knew he convened East Zone leaders
très souvent, je
to meetings in the Central Zone,
les cadres de la zone Est,
province,
à une
whose secretary
la zone
he served as.
Comportement.
Now, having heard that, does that refresh your memory? Do you know anything
zone.
About
est-ce que cela vous rafraîchit
summoning
la mémoire?
East Zone leaders
est-ce que vous
to
savez,
meetings in Kampong Tom?
Que POC avait convoqué des cadres de la zone Est à une réunion à Kampong Tom?
Yes, I remember. At that time, Chumni
oui,
Commune Chief told me
le chef de la commune de Chumnik,
that the chief of the mobile units needed to go to the meeting in the central zone.
Devait se rendre à une réunion dans la zone centrale.
And did that happen on only one occasion, or did that happen on more than one occasion?
Est-ce
that
une
you
fois?
Heard that. East zone
où avez-vous entendu
à
plusieurs reprises que les cadres de la zone Est devaient se rendre à une réunion dans la zone centrale?
I heard only once.
J'en ai entendu parler une fois.
Mobile brigade chief
j'ai entendu que le chef
de l'unité
mobile devait se
zone.
Rendre dans la zone centrale pour assister à des réunions.
Okay, so you told us that it was the Chumnik
vous nous avez dit que c'était le chef de la commune de Chumnik qui vous avait informé
to
que le chef des unités mobiles devait se rendre dans cette réunion à la zone centrale. Que s'est-il passé par la suite?
Not the mobile unit chiefs, but the commune chiefs and district chiefs
le chef de commune,
who went there to attend the meeting.
Le chef de district. C'est eux qui s'y étaient rendus pour assister à la réunion.
And did you go to this meeting as well?
Avez-vous également participé à cette réunion?
No, I did not go to
non,
attend the meeting.
Je n'ai pas assisté à la réunion.
Because I did not hold any position, I was just simply an ordinary person.
Je n'occupais aucune fonction, aucun poste de responsabilité. J'étais un citoyen ordinaire.
Did you travel to the location of that meeting with
vous
someone?
Êtes-vous rendu sur le lieu de la réunion en compagnie d'une personne?
At that time, the commune chief asked me
le chef de la
to drive the boat
m'avait demandé
to Steng Trang.
De conduire le bateau à Steng Trang.
And at Steng Trang,
et
he
Steng
did not
Trang,
know how to drive the motorbike, so
il
he asked me to drive the motorbike for him.
La moto. Il m'a demandé de la conduire
and
pour
at
lui.
The meeting, Kyle Pok spoke on the microphone.
À la réunion,
I was not at the meeting, I was waiting outside and I heard
je
on the
microphone pas dans la salle, j'attendais à l'extérieur,
that
mais j'ai entendu
every sectors
dans le
mégaphone from the East zone
que
attended
chaque
the meeting
de la zone Est était présent à la réunion.
Okay, thank you for that. So, now tell us again who it was
merci
that you drove on the motorcycle to the location
pouvez-vous
of the meeting. Was it a commune chief or a district chief?
En moto sur le lieu de la réunion, était-ce le chef de district ou le chef de commune?
It was the commune chief. As for the district chief, he had his own messenger to drive the motorbike for him.
Il avait son propre messager.
Do you remember the name of the commune chief that you drove to this meeting?
Connaissez-vous le nom du chef de la commune que vous avez conduit à cette réunion?
Yes, I can still remember. His name is Hon.
Je me souviens, son nom c'est Hon.
Was he the chief of Chumnik commune or some other commune?
Était-ce le chef de la commune de Chumnik ou d'une autre commune?
He was the commune chief of Chumnik. He was
c'était le chef de la
assigned
commune de
Chumnik. To hold the position of the commune chief of Chumnik after the evacuation took place.
Il avait été
affecté
à ce poste après l'évacuation.
Can you tell us as precisely as you're able where this meeting took place?
Précisément où s'était tenue
what
la réunion?
District,
dans quelle commune, quel district,
and zone, sector and zone,
quel
if you
secteur,
can.
Quelle zone, si vous vous en souvenez?
I can still remember.
Je m'en souviens encore.
It was called Kampong Thmor.
C'était à Kampong Thmor.
And what district, sector and zone was that in?
À quel district, secteur ou zone relève cette localité? De quel district, secteur ou zone relève cette localité?
At that time, it was said that Kampong Thmor was located in central zone.
Était situé dans la zone centrale.
Okay, you've told us that you weren't attending the meeting because
vous
you had a low position.
Que vous n'assistiez pas à la réunion parce que vous aviez un rang inférieur. Mais vous affirmiez, qu'étant donné que vous utilisez un mégaphone, vous avez pu entendre ce qui se disait. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire la réunion?
What was the construction? What were the walls made out of?
Le bâtiment dans lequel se tenait la réunion. Quel était le type de construction, le matériau utilisé pour construire ce bâtiment?
The building was made from concrete,
le
metal roof.
Le bâtiment en dur avec
wooden windows.
Un toit de tuiles.
And where were you located?
Des fenêtres
were
en bois.
Outside the walls? Were
où
you somehow
vous
underneath
situé?
The building?
Étiez-vous hors du bâtiment, à l'extérieur des murs de ce bâtiment?
President, please hold on.
Le président, veuillez patienter un instant.
I was near the building,
je me trouvais
but I was
tout
outside
près du bâtiment.
The building.
Mais hors de
so given that it was a concrete construction, can you tell us how you were able to hear what was happening
pouvez-vous
inside?
Nous dire comment vous avez pu suivre ce qui se passait à l'intérieur?
President, Mr. Witness, please
le président,
observe the microphone.
Monsieur le témoin, veuillez allumer votre microphone avant de parler, s'il vous plaît.
The building had a tile roof.
Le bâtiment avait un toit en tuiles.
And had wooden windows.
Et
so
des fenêtres
that's
de bois.
Why I could hear the sound outside.
Raison pour laquelle je pouvais entendre
Okay, and I think you said a moment ago that you heard on the microphone that every sector from the east zone attended. Can you tell us as specifically as you remember what exactly was said about the attendees at that meeting?
Ce qui s'était dit à propos des participants à la réunion.
I heard from the loudspeaker that the
j'ai entendu
new
par mégaphone
assigned to the east zone
que
needed to implement
de zone
the policy of the UNCA regarding the smashing of the jam.
And
some of them answered that they had implemented 50% of the policy, some said they had implemented 80% of the policy.
Et d'autres 80%.
Because UNCA gave the instruction to smash 100% of the jam,
and
the targeted group that needed to be smashed needed to be the ones who betray the UNCA regardless of their ethnicity, whether Cham or Khmer.
Devaient être ceux qui ont trahi l'UNCA, indépendamment de l'ethnie à laquelle elle relevait, qu'elle soit Khmer ou Cham.
Accused of betraying UNCA
les personnes accusées de traîtrise envers l'UNCA étaient rassemblées et écrasées.
Okay, you just said that it was said at the meeting
vous
that,
venez de dire qu'à cette réunion,
excuse me, the lower level padres needed to implement the policies of UNCA regarding
en œuvre la politique
the smashing
de l'UNCA concernant l'écrasement des Cham.
Do you remember or were you able to tell who said that?
Vous souvenez-vous de la personne qui avait tenu ces propos, si vous en souvenez?
The chief who introduced the presiding person of the meeting,
le chef qui a présenté le président,
and that presiding person of the meeting was Kai Upok, who encouraged the chiefs who and cadres who attended the meeting to implement the UNCA's policy.
Les chefs et autres cadres qui assistaient à la réunion à mettre en œuvre
la
politique de
l'UNCA. And you also mentioned something about some people saying something had been 50% accomplished.
Vous avez parlé des personnes qui donnaient leur résultat d'accomplissement de la politique à 50% ou à 80%. Savez-vous les personnes qui donnaient ainsi le résultat de l'accomplissement de la politique à 50 ou 80%?
I heard from the commune chief of Chumnik, who said that he had achieved 50% of the policy, but for other commune chiefs, I did not know.
Mais pour les autres chefs de commune, je l'ignore.
Did you hear anything about any kind of deadline being given?
Avez-vous entendu parler d'une date butoir qui aurait été donnée à la réunion?
I only heard that when the attendees returned to their bases, they needed to implement and achieve 100% of the UNCA's policy.
Devraient mettre en œuvre à 100% la politique de l'UNCA.
Do you recall how long this meeting lasted, approximately?
Vous souvenez-vous de la durée de cette réunion, approximativement?
It lasted more than 2 hours.
La réunion a duré plus de 2 heures.
I want to turn now to the events following the meeting that you've described.
Aux événements faisant suite à la réunion.
After the meeting, did the Chumnik commune secretary say anything to you?
Est-ce que le secrétaire de la commune de Chumnik vous a dit quoi que ce soit?
About the meeting or the things you heard?
Concernant la réunion, est-ce que vous y aviez entendu?
He told me that whatever I heard at the meeting,
il m'a dit,
I needed to keep it to myself
de garder pour moi tout ce que j'avais entendu
not
à la
to
réunion,
spread it to anyone else.
Et de n'en parler à personne d'autre.
Did he know that you were Cham?
Savait-il que vous étiez Cham?
At the beginning, he did not know that I was a Cham.
Au début, il ignorait que j'étais Cham.
Later on, through our relationship,
par la suite,
he
au fil
assigned
de notre
me
relation,
to go here and there. For example,
il
like
m'a affecté
I went with him
endroits.
In the boat,
par exemple,
and
je suis allé avec lui
and rode the motorbike for him.
Sur un bateau, j'ai conduit une moto pour lui.
You told us a moment ago that he told you
je l'ai emmené
not to
en
spread
moto.
The information.
Vous
did you
dit
follow that instruction, or did you tell
vous avez
anyone
demandé
about
de
what
ne pas
you
propager
heard?
Cette information? Avez-vous gardé le secret ou en avez-vous parlé à d'autres personnes?
He told me that.
When you returned to Chumnik,
il
did
l'a
you
dit.
Tell anyone about what you
Question.
Had heard at the meeting?
Quand vous êtes rentré à Chumnik, avez-vous parlé de ce que vous avez, de ce que vous aviez entendu à la réunion à qui que ce soit?
Yes, I told my friends
Réponse,
in
oui,
the
j'en
mobile
ai parlé
brigade
de
that the situation
mobile.
Was not normal.
Je leur ai dit que la situation était anormale.
That we would be targeted. So we fled
que l'on serait
into the
pris
forest.
Possible. Alors on s'est enfui dans la forêt.
And when you say you told your friends in the mobile
Lorsque
brigade,
vous dites en avoir parlé à vos amis de l'unité
you've
mobile,
told us that there were both Cham and Khmer in
vous
this
avez
mobile
dit
brigade.
Que la brigade était composée,
both the Cham and
l'unité
the Khmer?
Mobile était composée de Cham et de Khmer.
Cham? Did you tell only the Khmer?
En avez-vous parlé au Cham et au Khmer ou uniquement au Cham?
I told both the Khmer and the Cham.
J'en ai parlé tant au Cham qu'au Khmer.
Both the Khmer and the Cham in the mobile unit, and I told them to be careful because the situation could become worse.
Je leur ai dit de faire attention car la situation pouvait empirer. J'en ai parlé aux membres des deux ethnies.
Events that happened in
Je vais vous
Chumnik
poser des questions sur les événements
survenus
dans le village de Chumnik quelques jours après cette réunion. Pouvez-vous nous dire ce qui s'est passé dans le village pendant les jours qui ont suivi la réunion?
After the meeting, they evacuated
Après
the
la réunion,
people.
Les Cham ont été évacués.
And can you tell us in a bit more detail
Pouvez-vous nous dire
how the evacuation was carried out? For example,
en détail,
who told you,
comment l'évacuation a été menée?
That you had to evacuate.
Par exemple, qui vous a informé que vous deviez être évacué?
During the evacuation, they had big engine boats.
Pendant l'évacuation, ils avaient de gros bateaux à moteur.
The people along the river.
Pour évacuer les personnes.
So,
sur le fleuve.
There had been two or three rounds of evacuation.
Il y avait deux ou trois tours d'évacuation.
My turn that I was evacuated.
Que n'arrive mon tour.
And the evacuees, including adults,
les personnes évacuées,
women,
y compris
and
les
children.
Adultes, les femmes et les enfants.
You've told us that the evacuees included,
Vous nous avez dit que
adults,
parmi les personnes évacuées, il y avait des adultes, des femmes et des enfants.
The evacuees that you were aware of, Were they a mix of Cham and Khmer?
Ces personnes étaient-elles d'ethnie mixte?
Cham ou Khmer?
Étaient-ils
all of one ethnicity?
Majoritairement Khmer ou Cham, ou appartenaient-ils à une seule ethnie?
Among the evacuees, mostly were Cham.
Parmi les personnes évacuées, figurait la majorité des Cham.
Only a small minority were Khmer.
Seule une petite minorité était Khmer.
Who had been evacuated from Phnom Penh.
Constituée de personnes évacuées de Phnom Penh.
And of the remaining Cham population of Chamnik.
Le reste de la population Cham de Chamnik.
Of the remaining Cham population of Chamnik was evacuated at that time.
Quel pourcentage de cette population avait été évacuée à cette époque?
About 30% remained.
30% de cette population était restée.
And when you say about 30% remained, do you mean
30%
remained following the evacuation you're talking about now?
Était-ce après l'évacuation dont vous parlez ou avant l'évacuation? Après l'évacuation, 30% de la population était restée.
On the day that you personally were evacuated, do you remember
vous avez été
how you
vous-même?
Found out that you would have to leave on that day? Who told
vous
you?
Vous rappelez-vous comment vous aviez su que vous seriez déporté ce jour-là? Qui vous avait donné l'information?
The deputy commune chief told
le chef adjoint de la commune
that we needed to be evacuated.
Nous avait informé que nous serions évacués.
So because I was told that I needed to be evacuated, so I went along with them.
Lorsqu'on m'a informé de mon évacuation, je suis allé avec eux.
And when we arrived, I told my friends that the situation could be
à
dangerous arrivée, for us. So we
j'ai dit
jumped
à mes amis
into
que
the
la situation
water.
Pouvait être dangereuse pour nous et nous avons donc plongé dans l'eau.
At Stung Trang,
à Stung Trang,
the Khmer cadre came to
les
tie us up.
Khmer Rouge sont venus nous ligoter.
And they told us that they would tie us up for 5 minutes.
Et nous ont dit qu'ils nous ligoteraient pour 5 minutes
on land.
Avant que l'on arrive sur
so
terre.
They told the people on the boat that they would be
ils ont
tied
dit
up.
Aux gens sur le bateau.
And the people on the boat
qu'ils
agreed.
Seraient ligotés. Ces gens ont accepté.
And they used a string of about 10 meters
des cordes de 10 mètres
to tie people in line.
Pour ligoter
but for me, along with some of my friends,
mais pour moi,
we jumped into
moi
the
et certains
water
de mes amis, nous
and
avons plongé
we
dans
escaped.
L'eau. Nous sommes jetés dans l'eau et nous avons ainsi pu
and
nous
can
échapper.
You tell us, what happened after you jumped into the water?
Pouvez-vous nous dire
was there
ce qui s'est passé? Lorsque vous avez plongé dans l'eau, y a-t-il eu des tentatives pour vous empêcher de vous échapper?
Because I saw that people were tied up,
lorsque j'ai vu
so I could not trust
que les gens étaient
so
ligotés, je ne faisais pas confiance.
Jumped into the water.
À nos gardes, il a
jumping
fallu
into the water,
que je plonge dans l'eau.
It saved my life. And I survived until nowadays.
Et j'ai ainsi pu sauver ma vie.
And some of other people
j'ai survécu
also jumped into the water, but because their hands were
certaines,
tied up,
certaines
so
personnes ont également
some of them
plongé
could not
dans
escape.
L'eau, mais elles n'ont pas pu s'échapper car leurs mains étaient attachées.
Were there any armed men on the boat that
took you to Stung Trang? Y avait-il des hommes armés sur le bateau qui vous conduisaient à Stung Trang?
Yes, in each boat there were two or three
oui, dans chaque bateau,
persons.
Il y avait deux ou trois personnes.
At Stung Trang, there were cadres there waiting to receive us.
Il y avait des cadres qui attendaient de nous accueillir.
Yes, that was in Stung Trang district.
C'était dans le district de Stung Trang.
Okay, I'll return to the events.
Je vais revenir.
Well, sorry, one more question on that.
Sur ces événements.
The armed men on your boat, did they shoot at you after you jumped off the boat?
Les hommes armés qui se trouvaient sur le bateau, vous ont-ils tiré dessus après que vous êtes plongé dans l'eau?
Yes, they shot many bullets.
Réponse oui, ils ont tiré plusieurs coups de feu.
So their bullets could not accurately target me.
Les balles n'étaient pas visées.
I'll come back to the events at Stung Trong and your subsequent escape. Those are both very important, but I want to make sure we understand the entire story.
Je vais revenir à Stung Trong pour qu'on puisse comprendre toute l'histoire.
You mentioned that it was the deputy commune chief
vous avez dit que c'était le chef adjoint de la commune. Do you remember his name? Dit que vous pouviez, que vous deviez être évacué ce jour-là. Vous rappelez-vous de son nom?
Maton.
President, Mr. Witness,
le
please président. Observe the microphone.
Monsieur le témoin, veuillez allumer votre microphone avant de parler.
On and how.
Ces personnes étaient on et how.
Okay, and did they tell you why you needed to evacuate?
Vous ont-elles dit ces personnes pourquoi vous deviez être évacué?
They did not tell us the reason. They simply
elles
said that
Ankar required
us
sont simplement
to be evacuated.
Que l'Ankar demandait que l'on soit évacué.
Did you see anyone who refused to evacuate? And if so, avez-vous what happened to that person?
Une personne, avez-vous vu une personne qui avait refusé d'être déportée et que lui est-il arrivé?
Maton.
President, Mr. Witness, please observe the microphone.
Monsieur le témoin, veuillez parler dans votre microphone,
yes,
Monsieur le Président.
There were
le témoin.
People who refused to get on the boat,
oui, certaines personnes
and then they were
ont refusé d'embarquer
and beheaded,
sur le bateau
and thrown
et ont été arrêtées, décapitées et jetées dans le fleuve.
Now that's something that you mention in your OCIJ statement.
Vous en avez
OCIJ
parlé
statement.
Dans votre... Vous en avez parlé dans votre procès-verbal d'audition devant les enquêteurs. Et vous aviez dit que cet incident concernait une personne. Alors ma question est celle de savoir si l'incident concernait une personne ou plusieurs personnes. Admin.
There was only one who dared to protest.
Une seule personne avait osé protester.
Because his family were not evacuated, only he alone was evacuated, so he refused.
Il avait été évacué tout seul et avait donc refusé de partir.
As for the jams, we were afraid, so we followed the order.
Pour ce qui est des jams, on avait trop peur.
And as for that man, because his family were not evacuated,
quant à cet homme,
so he refused
étant donné
to go.
Que sa famille n'avait pas été déportée, il avait refusé de partir, raison pour laquelle il avait été arrêté et exécuté.
Now, did you actually board the boat at Chamnik or did you board the boat at some other location?
Avez-vous pris place à bord du bateau à Chamnik ou ailleurs?
We were asked to walk from Chumnik to Svai Damna village. It's about a kilometer away. Then we reached that village of Svai Damna, which was situated along the riverbank. People who had to be evacuated were gathered at Svai Damna pagoda.
So how many people were walking along with you as you went from Chumnik to Svai Damna?
À côté de vous tandis que vous vous rendiez de Chumnik à Svai Damna.
There were between 400 to 500 people.
Entre 400 et 500 personnes.
As for the motor boats, there were between 4 to 5.
Pour les moteurs, il y en avait 4 à 5.
Once you arrived at Svai Damnak Pagoda, was your group of 400 to 500 people joined by any other groups, or were you the only group there at Svai Damnak?
400 ou 500 personnes, ou étiez-vous le seul groupe à Svai Damnak?
No, only the people from Chumni village were gathered up there.
Non, il n'y avait que les gens du village de Chumni.
So people were put in that own place, donc and it's easier for them to control before the evacuation. And Swayamna Pagoda was located near the commune office.
Près du bureau de commune.
And in fact, the dining hall of the pagoda was used at the commune office.
You told us earlier that the people evacuated with you were primarily Cham, with also a certain percentage of Khmer who had come from Phnom Penh. Are you able to give us an approximate percentage breakdown in those two groups? Can you tell us approximately what percent Cham and approximately what percent Khmer from Phnom Penh, if you're able?
The Cham people comprised about 98% of the group, and there was only about 2% of Khmer who were evacuated from Phnom Penh. Actually, they were gathered up after many of them died in the forest, and they were placed in that village.
I want to ask you about something from your first OCIJ statement. This is
E3/5209,
English page 0024-2068, Khmer page 0021-8538, and French 0029-3938. And you were asked what happened after you went to the meeting where you heard this person, Pok, speak, and you said, quote, thousands of people, including men, women, and children, were evacuated before me. Why do you say thousands of people? What were you referring to there?
Because the evacuation policy actually
took
place earlier, so thousands of people had been evacuated, and usually each day there were between 4 to 5 motorboats used for the purpose of the evacuation.
When you arrived at Svaydamnak, did you board the boats immediately, or did anything happen in the dining hall where you were gathered before you boarded the boats?
Que vous étiez rassemblés avant que vous ne preniez place à bord du bateau.
No food was given to us. We were instructed to wait there, and only when the night fell, we were instructed to board the boats. So we kept sitting there until the time that we were instructed to board the boat.
You've said there were 4 to 5 motorboats. How many people could each boat carry?
Bateaux à moteur. Combien de personnes pouvaient transporter chaque bateau à moteur?
It depended on the size of the boat.
Tout dépendait de la taille du bateau.
Usually, it could accommodate between 100 to 200 people per each.
200 personnes.
And you've mentioned that there were armed men in each boat. Approximately, how many armed men in each boat?
Des hommes armés à bord de chaque bateau. Combien y en avait-il approximativement?
There were between 2 to 3 of them per boat.
Par bateau.
And I could see it when I was boarding the boat.
C'est ce que j'ai pu voir lorsque je suis montée à bord du bateau.
At that time it was around 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and I saw those soldiers on each boat. There were about 2 of them on the smaller boat and about 3 on the bigger boats.
How were they armed? What weapons did they have?
Question, et quelles étaient les armes qu'ils portaient?
They carried AK rifles.
Réponse, ils portaient des fusils AK, à savoir AK-47.
And you've told us, I think, that you then traveled by boat to Stong Trang. Did all the boats travel together in a group? Did they all arrive at approximately the same time?
Les bateaux sont arrivés tous en même temps, c'est-à-dire ont-ils voyagé ensemble?
Yes, we departed at the same time.
Oui, nous sommes partis.
However, when we arrived, the women and children disembarked first, while men remained on the boats. And later on, men were tied up before they were allowed to disembark the boats.
Avant que l'on ne leur permette de débarquer.
And do you remember anyone mentioning anything about looking for traders at that time?
Au sujet des commerçants.
Yes.
Si on interprète des traîtres, pas les commerçants.
They said that we were evacuated by Angkat to the central zone in order to ease the situation in the east zone. And there were traitors in the east zone. And Angkar would also, when Angkar actually gave logistic support to the east zone, including rice and clothing, they actually, those traitors in the east zone actually gave it to the enemy. And that is the reason we were evacuated from the eastern zone to the central zone.
You've mentioned that there was a group of cadres there to meet you when
question.
The boat arrived.
Vous avez
can you describe the group
arrivé,
of people who were meeting the boat? In other words, not the ones who traveled with you on the boat, but the ones who were waiting for you. How were they dressed?
Ceux
what were they carrying?
Attendez,
did they say
comment
anything?
Comment étaient-ils habillés? Portaient-ils quoi que ce soit? Ont-ils dit quoi que ce soit?
They dressed in a military uniform.
Réponse, ils étaient habillés en uniforme militaire.
That is the military uniform of the Khmer Rouge.
Uniforme militaire des Khmer Rouges.
Were they carrying any weapons?
Question, portaient-ils des armes?
Yes, each one of them
Réponse,
was armed.
Oui. Chacun d'entre eux était armé.
And what kind of weapon did they
question,
have?
Quel type d'arme portait-il?
As I said earlier,
comme
they carried
tôt,
AK-47. Now I'm going to jump ahead for just a moment. Following the end of the
Khmer Rouge
era, following the Vietnamese invasion, did you ever return to Chum Nik village?
Au village de Chum Nik.
When I returned to Chumnik village,
lorsque
I told those people in the
Chumnik,
mobile units to flee to the forest so that we could not be killed. So they followed me into the forest. And about 2 months after, the liberation force arrived in the area.
Après,
and we stayed in the forest for about 2 months during that time.
Okay, perhaps I'll return now to your escape. You told us that you jumped into the water, bullets were fired at you, but they didn't hit. What did you do then? Where did you go? The Mekong is a big river. How did you make it to whatever your next destination was?
Pour atteindre votre destination suivante, quelle que celle-ci eût été.
I jumped into the forest, and when I knew that I was a bit far, then I tried to swim across to the other side of the river bank, and I saw a lot of floating corpses. So then I hang on to one, and then I swam along the tide of the river.
And I think you've just told us that after you eventually made landfall, you went to find your mobile unit and told people something. What did you tell them, and what did you all do then?
Quelque chose. Alors, que leur avez-vous dit et qu'avez-vous fait?
I told them that their plan was that those evacuees had been killed,
and that les évacués avaient été tués.
They were tied up.
Et ils ont
and upon
été
hearing that,
all
the people in the mobile unit fled into the forest because we knew that they actually tear pieces of scarves in order to tie the remaining members of the mobile unit
in
their plans to kill them later, and then we fled into the forest.
And
I think you mentioned in your OCIJ statement something about engaging in some kind of armed resistance. Can you describe that for us, just briefly?
I spoke with workers from the mobile units that if we did not retaliate, then we would be killed.
Si
but then
pas,
others said
tués,
that we had no weapons. Then others said that they saw this unarmed group who actually hid some weapons in a well. So we went to that well and we found some weapons,
et nous avons trouvé des armes.
And then we attacked
ensuite, nous avons attaqué
those soldiers who were actually herding people to board the boat to prevent them from doing that. Then we actually shot at the boats and sank some boats. And at that time, the people dispersed and fled into the forest. And then my group remained
ensuite,
in the area in order to defend the villagers and to retaliate the purport group. And we actually had
some
weapons with us.
Et nous avions des armes avec nous.
From the operation you just described, it sounds like you were trying
question
to disrupt evacuations,
further
evacuations.
Is that
correct?
D'essayer d'interrompre d'entraver d'autres évacuations. Est-ce que c'est exact?
Our plan was to disrupt them and to prevent them from killing more people. And we knew that if we did not retaliate, then we would be dead anyway. And luckily, our retaliation succeeded, and a few months later, the liberation forces arrived, and that's how we survived the ordeal. Because at that time, they actually came to hurt people from the area every single day. They came to look for people in the houses, but the houses were empty because we actually had the people with us living in the forest.
You said a moment ago that
when
you went back to the mobile unit, you told them that the people evacuated with you had been killed. What made you think that the people evacuated with you had been killed?
Avaient été tués. Et qu'est-ce qui vous avait fait penser que les gens qui étaient avec vous, qui avaient été évacués avec vous, avaient bel et bien été tués?
Among them, I knew some people, And actually, I was told that those evacuees had been killed.
J'en connaissais certains. Et en fait, then on m'a dit que ces personnes avaient été tuées. Alors j'ai compris que Pol Pot avait tué des gens.
And actually, some people who
certaines personnes tied up while they were
disembarking the boat and walking on a piece of plank, they slipped and
sur une fell en descendant du into bateau, the water, glissé,
and then they shot those
l'eau
people dead.
Alors, les cadres ont tiré et ont tué ces
personnes.
You've
told us that you stayed in the forest until the liberation arrived.
Vous nous avez dit que vous êtes resté dans la forêt jusqu'à la libération.
After the liberation, that is, after the Vietnamese invasion.
Après la libération, c'est-à-dire l'invasion vietnamienne.
Did you then go back to your village of Chum Nik?
Êtes-vous ensuite retourné dans votre village de Chum Nik?
Yes.
Réponse oui.
I did. I returned to Chum Nik after that.
Je suis rentré à Chum Nik.
And can you tell us
question, pourriez-vous nous dire
approximately what percentage of the original Cham population of Chum Nik was in that village or returned to that village
de la population originelle de Chum Nik qui était rentrée ou qui était toujours dans ce village après l'invasion vietnamienne?
I cannot say for a certain on this topic. There were quite many of them remained.
Il y en avait beaucoup.
Of the 400 or 500 people who were evacuated with
question
you,
sur les 400 ou 500 personnes qui ont été évacuées avec
are you
vous,
aware of having seen any of those people, of the ones you remember? Did you ever see any of those people again after the Vietnamese invasion?
Après l'invasion vietnamienne, avez-vous jamais revu des gens de ce groupe que vous connaissiez?
No, none of them was left.
Il n'en restait aucun.
They never returned to the village.
Au village.
And before our group, there were thousands and thousands of people.
Avant, il y avait des milliers et des milliers de personnes avant notre groupe qui ont été tués.
And can you tell the court how long you remained in Chum Nik village and what year did you move to Krachi provincial town?
Combien de temps vous êtes resté dans ce village avant de déménager à Krachi?
I lived in Chum Nik since I was born, and I moved to Krachi province in
1991.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Thank you for answering my questions.
Mr. President, I've concluded my exam.
I've promised my colleagues from the civil parties 20 minutes. I know we started at about 15 minutes late this morning, so I hope there's still sufficient time for them to have a 20-minute examination.
À peu près à 9h15 l'examen, j'espère que le temps sera suffisant.
President, yes, civil party lawyers, you may proceed.
Oui, avocat pour les parties civiles, allez-y.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président, bonjour.
Lead co-lawyers would like to assign
co-avocats principaux pour les parties
Madame
Chetman Lee
to
Madame
put the questions to the witness, and she may need about 20 minutes. President, yes, your request is granted. Jit Van Lee, good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors. Good morning, everyone in the courtroom. My name is Jet Van Lee. I'm a lawyer for civil parties. And good morning, Mr. Witness. Mr. Witness, you have testified before this chamber since this morning
about what happened to you.
And I'd like to continue where the Deputy co-procurator stopped questioning you. Can you tell the court in what year that you were taken by boat to be killed, but you survived because you jumped into the river?
Answer.
That happened in 1978.
C'était en 1978.
Question. On the day that you departed on the boat,
le jour où vous êtes
and
parti,
you also said that it was the last evacuation,
vous
can you tell the chamber how many boats all together,
chambre, total,
and what was the reason that men were tied up,
et pourquoi les hommes ont été
and
ligotés,
not the women and children?
Les femmes et les enfants ne l'ont pas été.
Answer. They demanded men to be tied up because, of course, men were stronger than women.
Parce que les hommes sont plus forts que les femmes.
However, the evacuation was not the last.
Cependant,
in fact, when we returned, we disrupted many more evacuations. Otherwise, all the people in the east zone would have been killed. And when I said that we might be the last group who was
lorsque
evacuated at the time because there had been more groups
évacués,
who had been evacuated earlier. So that is the event in relation to the evacuation.
Voilà,
and later on when we ran into the forest,
tard,
we came back to disrupt their evacuation
nous
plans.
Revenus pour bouleverser les plans d'évacuation.
Question. Did you know about the fate of women and children who were not tied? Did you know what happened to them?
Et aux enfants qui n'ont pas été ligotés, que leur est-il arrivé?
Answer, no,
réponse,
I
je l'ignore.
Did not. Because women and children were put on separate boats.
Ont été
although we,
de
we departed at the same time,
si
I did not know where
ensemble,
they actually landed.
Où
question.
Les femmes, les enfants ont
however,
été
did you know whether those
question,
women and children were also
si
killed?
Ces et ces ont été tués?
Answer.
Réponse.
It was certain that they had been killed because after I actually made the landfall, I never saw them return.
Parce que je les ai jamais vus revenir.
Question. Can you also tell the chamber?
Question. Pourriez-vous également dire à la chambre?
Were those people mainly chums, that is those who boarded the boat and later
si les personnes qui
were killed?
Ont pris place à bord du bateau étaient essentiellement chums?
Answer. Yes, primarily they were charmed. Almost 100%
oui,
of them were charmed. There could be
charmed.
Only about 2% of Khmer.
2% de Khmer.
Question. Regarding the plan that you described from early this morning, did you know from
matin.
Which level the plan was initiated?
Savez-vous de quel niveau émanait ce plan?
Answer, we only heard that
réponse.
It was Ankar's plan, but I didn't know
nous
from which level the plan,
plan
was initiated. Because
Ankar
referred to the upper echelon.
C'était l'échelon supérieur.
Question. When you refer to the
question,
upper echelon Ankar, did you know or hear of any names that were said that they were part of this upper echelon Ankar?
Des noms qui étaient rattachés à cet échelon supérieur ou qui relevaient de cet échelon supérieur?
And we mostly heard of Pol Pot's name, who was the senior leader.
Pour le témoin, nous entendions parler de Pol Pot,
question.
Qui était le dirigeant supérieur.
Question. I'd like now to move on to another topic.
Question. J'aimerais passer
this
à un
morning
sujet
you
ce
testified
matin.
That from 1975,
vous avez dit qu'à partir de
1975, the Jan people were under depression and that they were forced to work hard and that they were prohibited from practicing their customs and traditions. My question to you is the following. Since Jan people did not eat pork, what food was given to you while you were working at the work site?
Sur le site de travail à manger?
Answer. When they had pork or to eat, we try to eat something else.
We ate salt, for example,
because we could not eat pork.
Parce que nous ne pouvions pas manger de porc.
Question. While you were at the work site, could you describe the living conditions of the Cham people, whether the work they did, whether the way they lived, were they similar to that of the Khmer people? Answer. We were a subject of a monitoring by Onka, and we were under this constant surveillance more than the Khmer people, and the food was not sufficient for us, and we had to work more than the Khmer people.
Nous devions travailler plus que les Khmer.
Question.
Question.
And while you were still at the work site,
étant donné que vous étiez toujours sur le site de travail,
did the Khmer Rouge know that you were a Cham person? President, witness, please observe the microphone.
Veuillez faire attention au microphone.
Answer. The previous Onka knew that I was Cham, but the later group did not know that I was Cham.
And there were successive
replacements of these people.
Successifs de ces
and the situation became stricter after each successive replacement.
À chaque remplacement.
Question. You said that Cham people were prohibited from practicing their religion and traditions of prayer. Was there any Cham person who actually violated the order of the Khmer Rouge
and who prayed in secret? Quand même prié en secret?
Answer.
Réponse.
We did not dare to practice our religion or pray. We only prayed in our mind, but not physically.
Non pas physiquement, mais dans notre tête.
Questioned.
Question.
Did the Khmer Rouge make an announcement in public, through a meeting,
over
the Cham people gathered up, and then they were told that they were banned from doing certain things? Or was it done on an individual basis for each Cham person?
À chaque Cham, à savoir qu'ils n'avaient plus le droit de pratiquer leur religion?
Answer, we were called to an open meeting where the announcement was made.
Durant laquelle l'annonce a été faite.
Question. What was the announcement?
Quelle était cette annonce?
Answer. They announced that we should not believe in our superstitious religion.
Nous ne devions plus croire à notre religion superstitieuse.
We were prohibited to practice our Islamic religion.
Nous a interdit de pratiquer la religion musulmane.
Question.
Question.
This morning you also testified that the
matin, vous avez
Holy Quran texts were destroyed,
que les Corans ont été détruits,
they were used inappropriately.
Qu'ils ont été
did any people actually try to hide those holy texts?
Est-ce que
and if so, if they
were
found
Corans,
out, what
si
happened
oui,
to
si
them?
On découvrait ce qu'ils avaient fait, que leur arrivait-il?
Certaines
personnes ont effectivement caché les Corans sous la terre
and the rest were
et à d'autres endroits.
From each house and destroyed.
Le reste des Corans ont été récupérés des maisons et détruits.
During the Khmer Rouge
regime,
you were prohibited from religious practice.
Il vous était interdit
not to fast.
De pratiquer les rites religieux,
can
notamment le jeûne.
Us, what happened to you during the Ramadan? Were you allowed to fast?
Et qui vous est arrivé pendant le Ramadan?
You could not know when
étiez-vous
Ramadan
autorisé à jeûner?
Fell?
Ou ne saviez-vous pas quand tombait le Ramadan?
Answer. By that time, we did
réponse.
Not know when the Ramadan
époque,
fasting season fell.
Nous ne savions pas quand tombait la saison du jeûne du Ramadan.
Learned of it again after 7 January 1979.
Nous during the regime, su après we did not even know when what day it was. Pendant le régime, on ne savait même pas quel jour tombait le Ramadan.
According to the Islamic religion, you were prohibited from killing musulmane, a pig or eating pork.
Vous êtes interdit de tuer des cochons ou de manger du porc.
Did you know that
pendant
whether
le régime
the Khmer
Rouge,
force you to raise pigs or
si,
to eat pork?
Les Khmer Rouges vous avaient forcé à élever des cochons ou à manger du porc?
And yes, the Khmer Rouge actually forced
réponse,
us to
oui,
raise pigs.
Les Khmer Rouges nous ont effectivement forcé à élever des cochons. Par la suite, nous avons été contraints de manger du
porc.
Certaines personnes
n'avaient
pas refusé.
Vomited.
Elles en avaient mangé. Et avez vomi par la suite.
Mr. President, may I have 5 more minutes
Monsieur le Président, pourrais-je avoir 5 minutes supplémentaires
yes,
pour conclure mon interrogatoire? Oui, vous pouvez continuer, dit le Président.
Question. During
question.
The Khmer Rouge regime,
pendant le régime
did
de Khmer Rouge,
people speak their own Cham language,
les
Cham
parlaient-ils leur propre langue ou parlaient-ils Khmer?
Answer, they spoke Khmer.
Réponse.
We were banned from speaking the Cham language.
Il nous était interdit de parler la langue Cham, mais nous la parlions quand même.
Was it difficult for you
question.
To communicate
vous
in the Khmer language?
De communiquer
since usually
en langue Khmer,
Cham language was your language.
Étant donné que le Cham était votre langue maternelle.
Answer, of course, it was beyond
réponse.
Difficulty, but what could we
bien
do
sûr, c'était
if
plus
we were
que
to speak Cham, we would be taken away and killed.
Mais que faire si nous ne parlions,
so we tried
si nous parlions le Cham, on serait amené et exécuté.
To speak the Khmer language
on essayons,
for
nous essayons de nous forcer
some
à parler le Khmer
did not speak Khmer
pour
fluently.
Communiquer. Et certains d'entre nous, les Cham, ne parlions
Council,
pas
please turn
couramment
on the microphone.
Le Khmer. L'avocat, est-ce que
question.
Vous pouvez allumer votre micro, maître?
During the Khmer Rouge
question.
Regime,
pendant le régime des Khmer Rouge,
did the children of the Cham people gather the were gathered up by the Khmer Rouge
les enfants
in a center
that is rassemblés par les Khmer
Rouge
au centre?
And
est-ce que les parents
did you
étaient séparés des enfants?
The parents of the Cham children teach them to speak the Cham language?
Est-ce que les parents Cham enseignaient à leurs enfants à parler le Cham ou le Khmer?
Answer. At that time, the young children were gathered
à l'époque,
in one place,
les jeunes enfants étaient rassemblés à un endroit.
Collect cow dung for fertilizer and
pour ramasser
an older woman who
la bouse de vache pour
them.
Les engrais
and then, they were instructed to speak the Khmer language.
Les femmes âgées devaient
s'occuper
d'elles et l'instruction était de parler le Khmer. L'avocat, monsieur le témoin, voici ma dernière question.
During the Khmer Rouge regime, were you
pendant
allowed
le régime des Khmer Rouge,
étiez-vous
autorisé à vivre avec votre femme et vos enfants ou aviez-vous été séparés dans différents sites de travail?
Réponse,
nous étions séparés et nous étions interdits de vivre ensemble. Je n'étais pas autorisé à vivre avec ma femme et mes enfants. L'avocat, merci, monsieur le témoin.
Thank you for your responses
merci pour vos réponses à mes questions.
Mr. President, I conclude
monsieur
my
le témoin,
session.
J'en ai terminé.
President, thank you.
Le président,
it is now
merci.
Appropriate for our, lunch break.
Le moment est opportun
pour
prendre
to
notre
continue
pause.
Our proceedings.
Nous recommençons
officer,
l'audience à 13h30.
The waiting room reserved
le préfet
for witnesses
veut bien
and
conduire
parties,
le témoin.
And invite him back into the courtroom at 1:30 this
de même
afternoon.
Que les parties civiles.
Security personnel,
il est ramené au prétoire cet après-midi.
Through the waiting room downstairs and have him return to attend agent
de sécurité, veuillez conduire l'accusé à la salle d'attente et le ramener au prétoire pour les débats de l'après-midi à 13h30. L'audience est suspendue.